Hey guys, Chico, and this is the Hakuna Matata. We're going to take a river cruise. I think it lasts about an hour. We're getting ready to board. We'll see you in a bit. Okay, we got on top, and it is the Hakuna Matata. And this is that the oyster bar. Oh, fantastic food. I had two crawfish enchiladas that were incredible. And then Miss Jerry had
blackened shrimp tacos. It was fabulous. It had red beans and rice, but it was really good, but it was so spicy. It took all I had to eat it all.
I love mine. Mine came with a side of jambalaya, which was fantastic. Loving that mansion up there, looks pretty awesome. So we're getting ready to take off. We'll show you what it's like. I think it's going to be fantastic. Talk to you in a bit. I know the wind is killer. Might not be able to use this. Check out that shore. There's a tug.
Are you good there?
I'm good. We're going the opposite direction now, okay, so the wind is to our back.
The starboard side of our boat, there's that city of Chautauqua, or little village of Chautauqua. In 1874, the very first Chautauqua.
Back. Just a bit. I just thought that these were beautiful, guys, so I wanted to share it to you. And I like how they're like wavy. It is just very cool. Love this area, guys. Hope you like it too. I thought you might like to see all those geese. We're headed back from our cruise. It's been fabulous. Nice breeze, great music. Everybody's having a great time. It's cool. Grafton, Illinois, guys. If you're ever in this area, you should check it out. Pretty cool.